ourselves. Time for a new test using an F-4 Phantom jet. The US government wanted to test what would happen if a plane crashed into the concrete walls of a nuclear power station. The jet sets off, bolted to a track to prevent takeoff. It's doing 500 miles an hour. The plane atomized with the impact. It just disappeared into dust. Only the tips of the wings escaped total destruction. But the wall designed to move and absorb energy did its job well. When dealing with nuclear material, no test can ever be too drastic.